It's the official adventures of...
I caught Spider-Man jerking off in a boat. To a Wonder Woman comic, then that bionic. Bitch, fuck the hoe, a.k.a. Bruce Banner. Did I say Santa? No, it's the Green Lantern.
I am a real American.
Fight for your life.
There you go, now get it onto the knees.
Yeah.
Kind of get into like a sitting position and reset your hands a little bit lower.
There you go. Choke up, so you want to get a lot of
grip. And squeeze. There you go.
Oh god.
Holy shit. Are you serious? He hang curled it. He hang curled it to his shoulder.
What James just did with Whooolien.
I believe in myself.
I feel like you're oddly close to me right now.
Can you give me some space to dress?
I want to help. Just making it as awkward as possible by putting his crotch right in front of my face. It's motivation. I totally got that. This is actually how I want it to.
I am a real American. Fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American.
Oh shit, don't die.
It's 20 burpee box jump overs at 24 inch/20 inches. I'm sorry, what'd you say?
Film this shit! Come here! Just gotta read that.
Yeah, that's a good
read that
one.
Read that for me. No, it's because it has the men's weights. 155, 105, 275, that's weird, 245. 20 inches. There's no slash. Let's just put that in right there.
What is that,
you
Twitter?
See it? No? This is Twitter, yeah.
So you gotta redo it now.
I'm not gonna redo it. That workout sucked.
He bought me my weekly supply of strength. It's really more like my 3-day supply.
We buzzed and we found out that strength rep is the only thing that stops it. Just one.
Yeah, just the one on my left.
Just the one on his left is the only thing
that stops it. It's adamantium.
Yeah, that's the adamantium. That's why it's so fucked up.
There you go.
Oh, come on.
That's way too much, dude.
That's way
too much. He's trying it for his first time. What are you doing to him?
Bearcat.
Give it.
Just get another spoon. You get it.
Pulled a 41-inch vert at the at regionals, just like on cold. Dirt, cold.
Yeah, cold.
The other half up.
Had my Jordans on the entire month, and just yep. So they want you to lock out, but once you hold your arm up, you get to drop your shoulder.
Oh shit!
Yeah, that takes like 2 to 3 inches. Away.
That's a pretty good secret.
That is
my full clean is 375. My clean jerk is 365.
And the front squat, if I remember, it was like 415.
415.
Alright, and he's still like a baby in CrossFit world.
Yeah.
My friend, Uncle Paulie here, who's going to be, if you guys
want to Uncle Paulie? That's what you decided to go with?
This just came out naturally.
Yeah, you should have something to say about this. Okay. Yeah. No, I was almost shitting my pants while almost dying. It was actually worse this week. That's.
I'd be upset if you shit and then died.
The worst part about that is there would be video proof.
Yeah,
dude.
Go ahead.
Timon and Pumbaa. And beat me up later.
You love to say that?
That's because I love him.
Lastly, I think.
Yeah, I remember seeing you walk. This is where I mentioned. I'm like, what is that?
Yeah.
Finally, they're here, everybody. They're here.
You know,
the
athletes
are here. James is the guy that looks like Predator.
Yeah. He's a lot more handsome, let's be honest.
Yeah.
He doesn't have the, like,
His face, his abs look like a bunch of Arnold Schwarzenegger's biceps. He's in this bit of kill clip right now.
And you're both faster than anybody I've ever met in my entire life.
We both have that coveted high booty.
I don't know anything about that.
Except... Didn't you just run a 4:40 like the other day or a while ago?
Yeah.
There aren't very many other sports where speed kills. You know what I mean? That's the deal.
Yeah. Well, that's what I'm saying. So he's like overly explosive.
I would say tight end's too big. You know, you're getting guys who are like Gronk size. Gronk isn't going to be able to bust out, you know, 65 pull-ups in a row at the end of regional. If you look at sort of, you know, historically, we're the best CrossFitters. You're talking top end height is probably 6 feet, 6'1". Top end weight is probably 210, 215. So at that size, you're talking about maybe running back. Like, what did you run? What did you run?
182.
Oh, okay. What was your, do you remember your PBs?
Yeah, 10:28 and 20.9.
Holy shit. I saw a video. Wait, 20.9. Damn, dude, that's fast.
Whereas, you know, somebody like me and Scott, we were playing our sport to make it to the next level, to make money, actually, you know, to get on the 53-man roster. So, you know,
I mean, I was eyeballing the arena league. So.
Yeah, I mean, you know, I mean, they.
You're so cute.
Yeah.
I mean, now, you know, even if you're not on a 53 man roster, you're still making 100K.
Sure.
You know, on the practice squad.
Yeah, which is
there is no practice squad for CrossFit.
That's what we say. Like, even just like the signing bonus is more than winning CrossFit.
Exactly. Well, I'm a huge Al Pacino fan. Huge. My favorite actor and Scarface is my favorite movie. Yeah, we're not gonna go into it.
Fair enough.
What the fuck is going on? Holy shit.
Except it's confirmed, he's an upgrade.